Hey everybody, Rod here, Northern Maine. Quick weather report / COVID-19 update. Let me see, it's April 1st and it is, I don't know if you can see, but it's snowing out. Of course it is, it's supposed to snow all day. And I'm at the Walgreens, because I am the designated go to the store guy, because the governor of Maine put out the order that everyone should stay at home, and if you gotta go out to get some necessities, which I did, got some Bounty, some Lysol spray, and that's about it. So wearing my protective mask, don't know if it's doing any good, but I'm wearing it anyway. So yeah, we're up here in Northern Maine, still going through the COVID, no positive infections up here in Aroostook County yet, but we know they're here. They just haven't got any tests back, and it's going to happen eventually. Unfortunately, you know, it's a bad thing all the way across the country. So listen, you guys need to stay safe. You need to stay home if you can. The only thing we go out for is groceries and, you know, a few cleaning supplies. And of course, I'm the designated one. So anyway, you guys got to stay safe out there. You know, hit the like button if you like the video. Subscribe if you want more updates. And I'll be getting back to you here and there. And hopefully none of you guys come down with this thing, so it can be pretty nasty. So you guys take care out there and have a good day. And don't touch nothing. Wash your hands. Hand sanitize whenever you can. And we'll get through this. Hopefully in another couple weeks, it'll start going the other way. All right. Take care out there.